2020, we made cookies. Say hi.
Hey.
It's. I feel like I am recording, our babies. Say hi. That is weird. How do you stop this? It's a video.
Hit it again.
Okay.
This is Grandpa's. All the trees. All the Damon Creek. That pile was huge. It certainly was. And now, there's one burning concern.
I
want
to take you up the road.
Okay.
Well, it does get burned, but these are logs they were going to take to the mill, but there wasn't enough to make a load.
Oh. One of these days it'd be really cool to get a portable sawmill with all this.
Well. Yeah, but what do you do with the boards you make? What do you? You got to be able to sell them. Unless you got unlimited money. Hello. Snow.
Yo, what's the camera doing here?
Oh, I thought I'd get the February 5 moment here. Oh boy. Snow we have at least close to a foot.
Here the wild leaps of a wild cat. A human ride.
Yes. And away the snow goes. All right. Now that we got dumped. And it's February. We have this February 5, 2020. Josiah worked hard shoveling for Grandpa and Grandma. I'm sure they appreciated it. Alright, so February 5, 2020, Josiah helped me shovel the porch. We got almost a foot of snow, and he said, I need a break. So away he went, down off the porch, having the break that he needs. Alright, good day to you, son.
Good day to you.
Okay. Oh, so much snow on the porch. But we're having a dandy time exercising, working our muscles, all that for a February exercise day. All right, and away we go.
2 hours off. I think we just learned.
What are you doing, huh? Are you being trouble? Hey, OJ, what are you doing? Yeah, boy, doesn't that look sharp, huh? Yeah, it does. Both sides. Way to go. Oh, now he's gonna drive, is he? Oh boy, now you're gonna drive. You are quite the one, OJ. OJ Julius, or whatever you're gonna be called. Okay. Josiah has tackled the stairs. It has been a long time since we've had this. Today's a day. What is it? I think it's Layton's birthday. Layton and Lauren, I think. It must be March 12th. Right around there. Anyway, all right, up he goes. Working so hard. Thank you, Josiah. Looks great.
Hello, everybody. These are the steps I did in the process of a day. Try it out.
Yes, can you believe it? Yeah, this has been years of ice and snow, and way to go.
We'll see how long until someone falls down on it. Probably will be me.
Well, if you do run fast on anything, it doesn't matter. All right. That is something. Thank you so much. Praise the Lord. That was one amazing deal.
He's good all the time.
All right. Thanks, son.
All the time. He's good.
Josiah decided to recreate the gym.
Nelson Mandela said that everything is always impossible until someone does it. Well, I'm going to be the one. I said to myself, I'm going to do it and I'm going to show it to them. Maybe it has never been done before. That's perfectly fine with me. But I'm going to do it.
So he has changed this. So it doesn't even look like the same gym. Can you believe it? Looks really nice, Josiah. Good job.
Your ass off.
Josiah is walking from down below all the way up to the house and back. Oh, you're nice.
Be alive.
You're crazy. You're crazy.
Man, it feels weird to stand. You know, I want to take this opportunity to thank my creator, Jesus, and my parents, and myself for not giving up. So stay with me. I'll tell you how far I went. I just finished thanking God and myself. Hang on a second. So I just ran or walked.
Or both.
So here's the significant part. I just parked a truck at the county road where Brooks' house is and started walking with the 70. I don't know how much it's here. Take this up.
That's 4.5 miles.
But I didn't stop walking. I didn't take one break. I didn't drink any water. So high five. Thank you for doing that.
Oh, you made it. Praise the Lord. It's the biggest thing.
So about a 5-minute rest and drink some water, and I go back down.
Oh my.
So, all right, good job.
I gotta finish the base
though. Oh, yeah. Well, you're doing great, Josiah. Beautiful mountains. Way it goes.
I never jogged with 130 pounds. I just... Would you like some energy? Like a little bit of energy?
Orange juice. Yeah, I love some orange juice. Help yourself.
I made it.
Look who we met on the road. It's Grandpa.
Give me a little boost.
Stick your head out, Dad.
Get a little... Boost your blood sugar. It's great.
Right. We remember on this road when he used to let Josiah drive the truck. Remember that?
Yeah.
Now he's not just driving it, but he's also jogging it, 80 pounds, all that good stuff. So here we go. So this is actually a recording. All right. This is wonderful. All right. Off to the snap. He's making it. Praise the Lord. He's made it. Yes. Get that pack off. For sure. Hello,
saying,
little Bobby Gray.
Have I called my son?
I was going to get some wood in, but look at you. Are you enjoying my bag? Of course it's cold outside, but he has a heating pad in his box.
From 2 years old and under,
just like O.J. Julius has. Isn't that cute? Hello, little one.
Jeremy the prophet, saying, in Ramah was there a voice heard, lamentation and weeping and great mourning.
Yep, he's our wild cat that became tame.
But when Herod was dead, behold,
everybody patient with him, especially John, for 3 months, and now he loves to be petted. So praise the Lord.
Take the young child and his mother, and go into the land of Israel, for they are dead which sought the young child's life. And he arose and took the young.
Good, the man with the camera. That wasn't me this time.
Nope.
it's me.
Looks good.
You betcha.
The only thing we're missing
nice
is
nice clean table.
Happy birthday, dear Dad. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, all right. Good job.
Back up.
I got a cough.
The dog sleeps in there with him.
Yeah, he does.
And that's okay. That's all right.
Yeah, when Sharon kicks me out, I got it.
That's not true. No, that's not true.
So, I guess so. Huh. All right.
Oh. We're down in Charles right now. Dave wanted to take a look.
Somebody is trying to eat my toe. Aren't you, huh? Yes, you are.
And John took us on a skit.
Now I get you all in there. There you go. Yeah. They're having a fun time. Yes. Yeah. All right. So let's see. We're on David's property in Prineville. And we got the grand tour just before it started to rain. And little James, what's that back there? Track hoe? Is that what you're telling me? Was that a big track hoe?
You want to go track hoeing?
Oh, wow. Away we go. Away we go.
The guy, pow, caught it.
Now what did I do?
I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Y'all.
Did I group something? Oh, and, we'll it's because that hasn't popped up.
Boom. I wouldn't actually do that, but.
I'm trying to get a recording in. Yeah. It's not working very good. All it is black, just
a. Oh, yeah, so it's right total, right?
No, it shouldn't be that way. I should.
I have nothing.
I must have taken the flash off or something.
Is it recording on video?
Look at that.
John, J-O-H-N.
It did not show what you did.
Who is,
Oh!
Everybody has to be, apparently.
Now, what's with this? It goes dark on me. What's wrong with that? It's recording and it's all dark.
I've never seen it before.
Huh?
I think it's, because this is on, so if you,
she's not working at all. Oh. I can't do any recordings on it.
You're recording
my
right now.
Oh my gosh, yeah, so and it's not working.
Hardest part would be going up.
When will I see you guys again?
That's pretty cool, oh, that's actually.
Well, I know tomorrow we're going to be together, but the door is open, honey. You're welcome anytime.
Aw, thanks, Grandma.
I was trying to take a nap.
Everybody comes out and sees your new thing. I can't see anything.
Yeah, that's kind of neat.
Here, let me.
Yeah, I got them all. I can put them all the way around, you know, for the windows and stuff.
Oh, can you? Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, isn't it?
These for a long time.
You want to come up?
Almost looks like you're dipping in the middle.
I gotta do something. I gotta do some research.
Okay. Rotate the camera.
Oh, that's cool.
That's so cool.
Is it hovering automatic?
Yeah, it's just hovering there automatically. I'm not touching anything.
Really?
That's cool.
He's rotating the camera.
Wow.
Well, looks like OJ and Carmen, after a day and a night, actually feel a little more comfortable with each other. Look at that. And away Carmen went. Okay, OJ, you're still king.
It's got to be on the cat's terms. Oh, yeah, he whacked him. OJ says, I'll get you. I'll get you.
That's cute.
That's hilarious. The cat has learned that it can buffalo the dog.
Not good. Not good.
That's hilarious.
It's like, Joshua, where are you? Kayla, come help me out here. Oh boy.
He put his leg up and his shoe was going backwards. Though.
All ahead of
okay. Oh.
Turned around the wrong way.
Grab it and twist it.
Well, it's kind of how when I went on the skimboard, one leg went forward, one leg went backwards.
Oh dear.
That wasn't good. No, that hurt pretty bad.
Yeah. Sure messed up the vacation.
Yeah. Went to Goodwill and found crutches for them. Mm-hmm.
Oh man.
What do they eat? Other fish's eggs and stuff?
Yeah.
And other fish? Mm-hmm. So they're not really not a good fish.
No.
They're ready to do this. But you can't take those home.
Oh! Wow, look at me! That's what he was like, right, including me. Forget that, camera.
Well, there's a lot of them that are a lot bigger than 6 foot.
Oh, yeah. Damn. In the old days, they had them.
I think in the old days, didn't they have to hook a horse up? A couple of horses and pull them out?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There was one reported. They caught in the...
That was so lame.
Wow. It seems like you're gonna go too fast. And it's
wow.
So
all right.
Yeah.
That's a monster.
I almost need to be a little bit farther to throw it.
That was a good picnic, huh?
Yes. Hard enough. You never have a bad picnic.
I got the shop all cleaned up, swept and stuff put away.
Dad went and vacuumed the. His workout room, and then you know, as you walk into his workout room, that rug there that was just so dark.
Over here!
Nice.
Oh, that makes me so mad! he's supposed he's wearing a hat because he's afraid to get the sun burn.
Could be.
All we should do is get the drone out while we're doing this.
Yeah.
Laying on the beach, yep. Whoa!
I think it's actually raining.
And some governors are a lot worse than
others. How about you do the dab?
And almost everyone's a Democrat.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Do the dab.
Or
like
or
Washington.
Something else.
Washington's.
Or something. Oh, yes, right.
So I mean, Oregon's bad.
Do the dab.
Well, Oregon's.
Or.
Their governing's getting to be like.
Do a somersault.
I see it. Two governors are.
How do you do
95% of the state's red, but
right.
You got
yeah.
This is my brother. See, he's got the same.
Same what?
Same gang look.
Oh, okay. It's because it's bright outside.
Pretty comfy.
Yeah.
You know how they call it COVID.
Sanitizer. He ordered a 455-gallon barrels or whatever from some place of stuff, and he's getting DEQ approval. He's going to market his own
FDA.
Stuff, and it's
FDA.
FDA. Uh-huh.
And it's going to require.
And that's a business, you know. That's just going through the roof.
Some of the whiskey companies converted over to making sanitizer. Mm-hmm. So we got the equipment for it.
Yeah.
I've been making my own, just alcohol and aloe vera.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, Dad.
That's all it is.
You're like this now. Yeah.
Can we believe what's going on here? OJ has gotten the windshield wipers going in Josiah's truck. That is so hilarious. Did you get a picture of that? I think you did. Oh, funny.
That's what I said.
Well, hold on. I'm taking a video.
He was like, so the first thing he said was, well, if I need to go up there and hitch it to the back of the truck, then that's what I'm going to do. And I went, yeah. So then he talked to Nick.
Okay, well, let's go outside just for a minute. Come on, Sam.
But then immediately he goes.
Hey, look at Butt going. What do you know? All right. There you go. All right, Buck, you're going good. Come on, Sam, show me something. Can you do a,
I can do a front flip, it's just this trampoline's a little small.
Oh, well.
And I don't want to risk falling off.
Do you want me to help you up?
I think I got it.
Woo! Woohoo! Ow. Now, if you get hot, then I cannot.
I actually can't get up.
All right, I'll help you.
How do I get up?
I'll help you. All right. I know with the second person, it does feel different on there, that's for sure.
I survived it. Good.
See,
I'm alive.
What's the gentleman here? Oh, shoot! So close! I hit it just a little hard.
Somebody who really wants to take on and, you know,
hey, I have,
challenge.
I have like, projectile.
Yeah.
It's called a mini pixel. Puzzle.
Oh no.
Oh really?
You put it together with a magnifying glass and a pair of tweezers.
No way!
Right.
No!
I have never opened
crazy.
It.
That's crazy.
That sounds like a nightmare.
Somebody bought it and they donated it to the thrift store.
Yeah.
Because they, as soon as they opened it, they realized, hey.
They realized this is not what we want.
This is something that would totally drive somebody crazy.
I think
every piece you pick up with a pair of tweezers.
Really?
feel so bad.
That's too bad.
What's he drawing about? Mm-hmm. Mm.
Number. Oh, here we go.
Okay. I'm pushing mine into the pile. I know.
Yeah. I might have fallen. Like, this was dad. I might have fallen.
Never been one over to the
oh, here's our turn. Oh, yeah. See, it might be
he just laughed and actually.
No, don't be rude.
Try it.
Well, what he did is he thought he surprised us.
Yeah. So
he got off the county road, which is what
nope. I
supposed to
do. Nope.
He came
out
about
over
a
there.
Mile and a half.
Oh, yeah.
Came up on top
yeah.
where you can. There's a big flat there. And he said, stand on the bar asking us. He thought he just
dropped down
into
the bottom.
He turned and went left, went across the guy's property, and then it dropped down into a dry creek there. And it was a goat trail.
Oh, okay. That's not an edge, but that is one piece.
And so he had a really good.
How are you heading into the forest?
Oh, they return. Oh, yeah,
this is room. That's a tree.
You know, the gum trees.
Those trees you can break off, see? Just the big ones you can't. Yeah, there you go. You can head anywhere out that way, it's all desert.
Yeah, because Jim was born in 61, wasn't he?
Yeah,
Jim was just a baby.
Yeah, well, and Verna and I were just married. We were pretty much newlyweds back then.
We didn't get married until 63.
63, yeah. Mm-hmm. And what time, when did you year did you leave there?
About November of 62.
Of 60 what? What
62.
Did he say? 62. Okay. Well, we weren't even married yet.
We were then engaged.
Would we have some gloves on?
So that
would
have been.
Allergies.
23 years.
Anyhow, he beat me up.
He must have deserved it.
Surprise.
Maintained by the people who live up there. It's not maintained. So primarily, it's not maintained. 4.5 miles is a long way.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, you don't want to surprise us. You might get lost. You will for sure.
My brother Tom came up to see us one time and wanted to surprise us. And they had the camper pulling a boat. And they got up and get up on top. After just this, you get up on top, and then the road goes down this way, and another one goes this way.
It's up in this area, I don't know if you know that.
And it says, it's the, Solomon is writing, and he said, it's the glory of God to conceal things. But it's the honor of kings to discover. Now, why does God conceal things? Well, prophecies were concealed because often they were for a late time in history. God conceals things sometimes to bring conviction to certain people at certain times.
Doesn't help, I just did a killer workout, man. My muscles are just juiced. Can I go with it?
Hey, OJ. You got the good life in the chair, don't you?
Yeah, it's okay.
Hey, boy.
You don't know what I was going to tell
you. Hey, boy.
Okay. See those things? Look out. Machine's lighting the ghost.
One way to fix a riding lawnmower.
Okay, white, flat plier. Flat,
there we go.
Watch how fast it is. Really?
Yes, that's okay. Beautiful.
Where's the stick? Just out here? I don't know. I don't know. That's weird.
I knew it somewhere. In the hole, Dad. Right there. There you go.
I knew that
had to be something.
Okay, so it's a Rogue Nissan. Josiah.
All right. Talking to my car. This is 2017 Nissan Rogue Midnight Edition.
Very nice, very nice.
Midnight means this is darked. Windows are darked. Seats are. This is all dark black. And drives pretty well. Drives. Dad's helped me buy it. It's pretty good.
Praise the Lord. All right, today's a day. Look.
This is the big day. I got my new couch and the old one went out.
How exciting.
Yes, and two gentlemen really helped, and Lori came and really helped, and Dad bossed, and we got her all done.
Yeah, praise the Lord.
Nice day, good day.
Praise the Lord. Yes. Yep. High day in the Martin household.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Marge's 14, she's deaf. Mm-hmm. He hears all right.
Yeah, he does. I can see that.
And he loves the attention.
Yeah, he does. Yeah. Anytime you're talking to him, his ears come up, talk sideways.
Yeah.
Did
yeah.
you look those up, Harry?
No, am I first?
I don't know. I don't know he's on the 7th floor.
Yeah, you'll find out tomorrow. Yeah. No.
Liar, liar.
Listen, I'm going to give you some more just because you didn't have time.
Oh,
I can't read.
Can you find anything for you?
Yeah.
Can you
put some
over
there? No, we're not holding it.
Keeps getting cracked every time you look at it.
Yeah, right. I think I pay him to work for me.
Somebody's got to pay me.
You got to pay for the abuse.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, it doesn't come easy, huh?
No, not anymore, apparently.
It's not inexpensive.
To videoed as you go. All right, safe trip.
Okay, bye.
Lord bless
bye.
You.
God bless you too.
All right, bye. These are apricots. Apricots on the vine. Isn't that cool? We didn't have a super lot amount of them, but we have enough. So how wonderful is that? Yay! Apricots. Actually worked against the house and the greenhouse. Praise the Lord. we timed it. The Lord had you do that on purpose. The timing was perfect. Because we were going to go right by. You would have seen it from a distance.
Make you want to do pararescue. I don't know what.
Oh, brother.
I see.
I think I was going to do pararescue.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, right.
We are older than we were here years ago. Off for the trail. I don't know that they're even gonna wait. They're just gonna kick it around. Everybody beat it up.
But the ceiling's low.
That's a cursed bat.
Hi!
Oh.
It is.
I shouldn't be alive.
Oh. Yeah, I brought that bat and he said it's cursed because of when he died.
Oh, man.
Bad memory.
Yeah.
Oh, he took the ice off.
I heated up some water with raisins and
the torture started
the energy and hot. Pushing him around, you started talking to him. I can't wait till you weren't looking, I was going off.
Like, ah, nah, he feel nothing.
Well, you didn't want to change your clothes, but it was a girl.
Making a mess in my room.
It's mom's fault.
Whose fault is it then? Who bought the pinata?
There
you go,
Jim.
Nobody's fault.
Nobody's fault, of course.
Well, you
got a
gun.
Oh, I'm late on you, sorry.
Well, you're fine. I'm attacking clutch. Trimming weight.
Oh, I want,
I guess that's one way for everybody to get something.
Nothing fell on me.
Well, I heard it.
That's what good practice are for. Yeah, there you go.
Oh my. Leave it for a brother.
There oh, there we go. There we go. Perfect hat.
That Joshua made him wear it.
You know what they call those things, don't you?
Mama's.
Wait, hand me the butter finger.
Wow.
Oh, these are good. Right there. Well, and I just need to put some butter on my.
All right. Happy birthday, son. We are at the park. I should have done this a few minutes ago. Some of the slides. Yeah, way to go, way to go. Wait, we gotta put my bag in. Hold on. Wait, I need something out of it. It's all gonna be recorded. Everybody's like, really? All right, we had so much fun at this water park. Josiah's 24th birthday. I say we should come every year.
Amen.
I love this.
Every year. Next time we bring Gail.
Next time we go to Las Vegas.
And John's in the shadow, so it's not turning out very well.
Oh, sorry.
Silhouette.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, get one of me in here. Take
give
the video.
It Joshua. Joshua's
it's a
good.
Video. It's a video. It's not hard.
These are the ones we'll watch when it's on our slideshow.
When we're dead and gone.
We all dead.
Yeah. Well, the time that I have is what
remember the time when mom forced us?
I forgot I was alive.
Oh, no, don't do that. That's terrible.
Yeah.
He's
the only COVID compliant one right here.
Yep.
Right? Yep. There you go.
I'm gonna say, I have a healthy immune system.
Right.
I actually have some eggplant. We'll enjoy sharing some of that. And amazing. What a blessing. We'll look for ways. Praise the Lord, right? Praise the Lord. Birthday to you and many more.
In the drawer.
He's 30, but we didn't have the three, so there's a 30 and three more. So
the human being I saw pop out.
No boy.
Oh, my felt markers are not very dark.
I didn't get the zero in there. I gotta get the. There we go.
Yep. All right. Good job.
Thank you.
Yep. We'll blow it out. Make a wish. Oh. Very good, very good. This is Cindy's new place.
I'm tired of moving, so I'm going to stay here for at least a year. Okay.
Yeah, she's got nice countertops.
Yeah, you have to go down.
Nice floor.
Because the washer and dryer is downstairs.
And she's got a nice bedroom. Boy, this is a nice spot. New carpet. And of course, she's got her angel picture. So pretty super, that's what I say. I'm just going to take a quick video. You don't have to say anything.
Don't they have a bio bin? You know, these things are really.
Oh, no.
It's just a video.
Hi, Lori. We really don't want our pictures.
Josiah just showed me about this special kind of rainbow. It's not going to really show me. It's supposed to be a dog something. It is so cool. That is so cool, Josiah. It's so bright. This is still September. September 2020. Pretty cool. Never would have saw it. Looking at something else. How neat. Okay, OJ, are you having a fun time with Josiah? Okay, get it, he says. Go get it. Damn, this is a high day for Josiah to move out. His car is so full. It's not going to be the same without him, just like when Joshua left, but he's our 24-year-old son we're proud of, and praise the Lord, he's got opportunities, so doesn't have to have this high altitude, mountain altitude, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Finally get in shape.
Yeah, well, we all definitely need that. So, praise the Lord. We wish him well. Oh, well, you definitely need those. I stuck that eye bright somewhere, so once in a while you can take an eye bright. That'll probably wake your eyes up.
What do you guys got planned for us today?
I'm going to tear my closet apart because I got a mouse in there.
I got another bed to do.
It's a real joy, you know.
Got apples to pick.
The work, to do. The work goes on around here.
I got to split and stack both my own wood down.
We'll see you. Right. It'll work out. Love you. Have a good trip.
Love you, son.
Come on,
you'll be great.
Okay. Take care. Love you lots.
Until next time.
All right. You're welcome. Love you. Love you too.
That's one heavy rock.
And he's locking his wrist into it. He's moving his
feet. Yeah, about 420 pounds or something.
He's inches away. Can he get there?
No. 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 Oh. It came up short. It landed just short. He can pick it up and bring it back to the original area.
He's asking, did he make it there?
He said he's done.
So 1 point for that final lift.
That's too bad. He dropped him short.
And for the moment, that still has him in the top four.
My bike around the
but had he
circle.
Made that extra couple of inches, yep. He would have been in third.
Yes, you can see his hands when he got his hands on the stone. That it expended much energy, maybe sweating and some great sweat. Got just too short with that one, so that puts him, I believe.
That's hilarious, Josiah. That's hilarious.
I think he likes you.
He's an alpha cat, man. He's trying to not. I'm trying to be the alpha.
Would you hand me my fork over there, please?
I got a video. I can't.
That's okay, I got it.
It's actually too dark in here, but that's fun.
In the wild, we see a.
Where went the cat? OJ. OJ's got a buddy. He's spoiled. John lets him in. And then he's got a rival. There's Carmen. Carmen and OJ, they get along sometimes. Sometimes. John's eating. Josiah's watching Tom and Jerry. And Joshua and Kayla are sleeping. Or trying to. It is Thanksgiving. And I got my pumpkin. Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Pretend like you're happy.
Oh! Carmen, are you happy in here? Hey, good place, huh, girl?
All the way.
Yeah,
I'm a chameleon.
That's our chameleon.
Yeah, two tries.
I think that's Angela and I play together. And you guys play together. Because we match our.
Nice. No, we really had a couple of good games, but not that you know it now, but...
As long as it's not in the fire. Just because I thought it was pretty cool of how that began. How fun. That is one long train of lights.
I think you got some little road signs and stuff like that, too.
Yeah. That
and that's Jim and Cheryl awesome. And talking and right in that speaker.
Somehow they got them in the tube there.
Yeah, they just...
Telling me yeah. Right. Well,
children.
Just awesome. Thank you so much.
It was online.
That's so
yeah, funny. I knew you'd like it. I knew you'd like it.
I'm coming you around now.
That is beautiful. Amazing.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah.
It's got a good handle.
Sure.
Protein. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Real nice.
Mom wants to play, too.
Yeah.
Okay, see, they're talking through that.
Oh, thank you.
Socks.
Yeah, he's looking good.
Designed in Italy.
Sorry, you want, might as well just shut that off.
Okay. Is Jim still on there?
Yeah.
Yes, he's there.
Thank you, Jim, Sean, for
plug that part and plug this into it.
Okay, can I open it up?
Go for it. Oh, hey, no, he can't open it up. We forgot two more items.
What?
There's two more items. Number.
Oh.
Yep, I have them in the kitchen.
Oh.
All right, hold on a minute. I'm sorry.
That is cat.
Wow. Well, I really appreciate that.
Yeah.
I just go from the ground to.
Yeah, that's a great bike.
Thank you.
Very cool.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, action.
Yes.
Action. I have a complete, this is my new Christmas bike. I have a complete new respect for it. It's a mountain bike. And it's like playing that video game when you are, what?
She's recording.
But you can always delete it.
She doesn't.
It's okay. It was like playing that Xbox game, you know?
Huh?
You've seen videos, people talk and people record.
Good job. They spent about 2 hours putting it together, so it is wonderful.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. It's amazing. All right. Sounds good.
2 hours went fast. That's
good. Yes.
That's a healthy mountain bike.
Lots there. Mm-hmm.
And your favorite chips.
Did you see I took that all out of the box that... beautiful new kitchen pans.
These are
I'm going to have a ceremony for my pans, so I something
down. Your some of your pans.
These are good
coleslaw dippers.
Oh. Oh yeah, yeah, sure. That's good.
Better than expensive toast.
I open that little pan up.
Oh yeah.
For the wood stove you guys got there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Set in the stove. I bet it wasn't 30 seconds and then it was whizzing just like that.
Wow.
And it's almost totally quiet and I can feel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's great.
Uh-huh.
I didn't get that cup
quicker. Hold your blade.
Yeah, looks like we're going to have a white Christmas after all.
Yeah, it's amusing. It's awesome.
Oh, that looks so good, Lori.
Well,
it's those new potatoes I bought.
Oh, yeah.
That's
only
nice.
Took about three. They're huge. They're huge.
The last bag of potatoes that we bought that I picked out at Costco,
uh-huh.
15 pounds for a buck and a half.
Wow.
You can't grow them for that.
No.
What I brought them up was 50 pounds for $12.50, I think.
For how much?
$12.50.
Well, that's still big.
And those huge ones.
They're like this big.
Wow, monstrous.
No, I can't afford to grow potatoes. Mm-hmm. I did 1 year, remember? On that little garden out there.
We're busy, we're eating. Lori?
I can get it.
And there's buns.
Barely.
When I was a kid, I used
that
to,
was fun.
When I was a teenager, was I used fun. To play Sandy Patty's Hallelujah Chorus.
I'm a star. Wake up where the clouds are far behind. Where troubles melt like lemon drops. Lay above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Where over the rainbow, way far. The dreams that you care. Hello, Logan. Hey, little Logan. Merry Christmas. I'm sorry, John, what'd you say?
Your ice cream is melting. What are you doing?
Well, I put it back in the cooler.
Well, no, on your plate.
Oh, yeah. Are you hungry, honey? You can have some.
I'm hungry. My hunger.
That's another requisite.
I
haven't gotten
up yet. I just thought that was funny. Wonderful world.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
This is 2 years old.
Don't get burned. You're holding on to it. Whoa.
Come here, just how you want to hold it?
No, don't get burned.
I bought two of them.
Oh, is that right?
It's what? He bought two.
They could have a war with each other.
Oh, no.
Whoa! This is like popcorn.
Yeah, it is.
Come on, babies.
One more.
Whoa! Just about the time you think it's done.
Wilhelmina fireworks.
Yeah, we used to go there years and years ago.
We get up on the hill.
Watch.
You can hear it's kind of sizzling inside.
Oh, whoa! That's the last one.
No, pretty good. You can turn the light back
Yay!
On. Yay! Good job, good job, good job. You want to flip the switch, Mom?
Pardon?
The light back on?
Yeah.
Yep. There, she's got it.
I'll leave it out here to cool off.
Your hat is goofy, Daddy.
Yeah.
Huh?
Your hat is goofy.
Happy New Year 2021, whether we're ready or not.
It's in the dark, huh?
That's fine.
Come in, Papa.
All right.
Thank you.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
2021. My land.
2021. Oh, wow.
You know what year Grandpa and I were born? 1937 and 1939. Or 38.
Yeah, yours was 38.
Yeah.
You were born
39. Well, we did it again. Good job.